Hello guys, hello family, you are welcome to my YouTube channel. Greetings to you, good morning to you, wherever you are coming from, good afternoon to you, depending on your area where you dey watch this video. This video is all about Nollywood actor Kalu Ikagwo and his wife Ijeoma Ikagwo, where we hear say they don't separate, say their marriage don't crash. So they Kalu Ikagwo don't they tell the father-in-law to return his the bride price where he pay for his wife head when he marry her. Please, if at the end of this video you enjoy this video, kindly like and share, and also remember to subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and press the notification bell in order not to miss any of the video that I'll be uploading. Because you know me, I like amiibo. As I like the amiibo, I dey like make I bring them to na. Muna follow me, they hear waiting they happen for Obodo, Nigeria. So Nollywood actor, as in the finest Nollywood actor, one of the finest Nollywood actor, as in the guy fine, this actor fine, he says in fine or gay height, everything. Kalu Ikagwo and his wife Ijeoma Ikagwo don't end their 5 years old marriage over infidelity and smoking addiction. According to popular Nigerian blogger Stella Dumoke, the one-time lovey-lovey couple don't end their marriage and part their ways. So they say the parting so messy that both of them, that is Kalu Ikagwo and the wife, are no longer in talking terms. According to an insider and a close friend to the family who began this story to the blogger, said that Kalu Ikagwo's wife, Ijeoma, was always fighting Kalu Ikagwo and accusing him of having affairs with different ladies. She also said the woman they complained bitterly, say the husband they smoke well, they smoke weed, they smoke a cigarette. Say the thing is a way they pain and you know, be saying just they smoke the weed, they smoke the cigarette. So say the husband they smoke the cigarette and the weed in front of their kids inside the house. And the be say the woman say she don't worry. Say because of her daughter where they asthmatic and the way where the actor they carry different girls, say she no feel endure and she carry her things move out of the house. According to the blogger, say Mrs. Ikagwo don't carry her things leave her matrimonial home since July this year, 2021, with all her things and her children. And now after Ikagwo has been disturbing the father-in-law to return the bride price where in pay for the woman head. You remember Kalu Ikagwo and Ijeoma got married in November 2015 and they had their church wedding in June 2016. The wedding went make news everywhere where people just they happy for the couple as they fine, as to Kalu Ikagwo fine and as his wife fine. And so Nigerian celebrities and a fellow actor, they praise the man saying Sabi better thing. Now the marriage don't crash now. The marriage was blessed with two children. The first child was welcomed on January 2019, and the second pikin, where the daughter, where Ijeoma adopted. Now wow, this kind of news. No they sweet for ear at all. This kind of news no they sweet for ear at all. I don't know why all this our celebrity marriage no they last at all at all. So every day you go they hear story say this marriage don't crash. If no be this marriage, it will be this one. Just of recent the case of Alex Ekubo and the fiance that called off their wedding. It was not just long way that won't happen. Maybe say we later hear say the reason where the Alex Ekubo fiance call off the engagement was because say Alex was not faithful to her. As we they talk, I made one or two face Dibia and the wife resurfaced with the wife dragging and they saying that she go scatter everything with the house. Now these people, this actor Kalu Ikagwo, they admire. If you see the way where they admire this actor, I seen fine. With his accent when they speak, super, 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 like person when no be Nigerian self, eh? And the wife makes sense. Fine, the way they take like this couple, eh? As they take fine and they do lovey. I just say everything they okay. No even know say this kind thing they yarn. Anyway, just pray say they go settle everything, all their issues where they get and reconcile. No, me I know they like this kind gist. This kind gist no the day here, no the sweet for ear at all. This kind thing no the sweet for ear. Let them kukuma settle their matter and come back together for the sake of their children. I pray they settle very fast. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, kindly like and share, and also remember to subscribe if you haven't subscribed in order not to miss any of the videos that I'll be uploading. Thank you for always watching my videos. See you next in our next video. Bye. Make I enter another street, go find waiting I go yarn for Anna. Bye bye.